Here are 6 tips for a first date from an etiquette coach. Number 1, arrive on time. This is a simple way to make a really good first impression. Number 2, dress to impress depending on where the date is taking place and what you will be doing. Number 3, keep your phone away until the end of the date. Scrolling on your phone or responding to texts or emails could potentially translate to a lack of interest. Number 4, be respectful with your communication and body language even if you don't feel connected to this person. Of course, assuming you are safe in the situation. Number 5, have a balanced conversation. This is the first date, so it's not the best time for you to air out your dirty laundry or ask them to air out theirs. Number 6, don't forget about your table manners and do yourself a favor and order something that is easy to eat. For more etiquette tips so you can be the most confident version of yourself for the big nights and the small ones, follow along.